wanted something that's beyond your reach. Now imagine a place where there are no laws, no rules, no consequences. Welcome to Vice. The utopian paradise where you can have or do anything you want.
That resort keeps this city going. You had to go in there to cause a big scene.
You killed a girl in my world. Now you get to play with me.
You would think that if people could commit any crime they could think of, they could get it out of their system. These people get a taste, and they just can't get enough.
There's not real people in there.
They look and act like humans, which gives our clients the most realistic experience possible.
It's just pure entertainment.
Pulse every night races the last 24 hours from their memory.
Sir.
She's experiencing flashbacks. Pick her up.
We'll have everything back in working order.
This is gonna hurt like hell.
If the word gets out that an artificial is out there on the streets.
Understood.
This facility's just the tip of the iceberg. But now if we're exposed.
But it needs to be shut down.
It's the one man that wants a girl as badly as we do.
You're only gonna get deeper into the rabbit hole. There are many ways to flush out a rabbit.
Why does she look exactly like me?
Because I designed you. I got you into this mess. I'll get you out.
Maybe there's a way we can take down Vice once and for all.
We could give you an upgrade.
Not bad. For a robot.
You think anything's gonna change?
There's nothing you can do to stop it.
So I ask you, what's the harm in having a little fun?